overall, we did good. We got to work on a couple things on defense and up at the plate. But overall, we hit the ball good, and defense was really good tonight.
And then your plays, you had a couple really outstanding plays. So how do you feel about that, and how do you feel going to district knowing that that's how you guys started out?
We're gonna be unstoppable. We're gonna be pretty unstoppable this year. It's gonna be hard to beat us, and we'll just keep doing what we're doing.